got it with room to run.
Touchdown!
Washington touchdown. He's knocked out of bounds. There's a play fake. Fires in there, got it, touchdown.
Try. And until this defense figures out how to stop it, I think they'll have no problem moving the ball down the field.
It's up, and he got it. He lets it fly. Catches it. Touchdown, Huskies. He's at the 20, to the 10, and he scores. Touchdown. Pulls it in, and that's a first down. Well, they're not going to win it, but they're still playing hard.
So that's going to do it. Our final score in this one, 34-7, Husky.
Gets out to about the 37. Breaks a tackle and he'll score. Touchdown. And they get the sack.
That's a big...
The kick is away. It's long enough. He clanks it off the upright. Quick pass. Intercepted. Tackle at the 38-yard line. And he throws right away. What a play, and that'll set up a first. Touchdown, Cowboys. Play fake. He goes downtown. In the air. It's intercepted. And just a... He gets it up, and it's long enough. And it's good. At the 36-yard line. It's up, and he's got it.
And you got to think they're pretty happy.
Fires it quickly. Stays in bounds and made a nice catch.
So they're going to try to determine if the receiver had possession and was inbounds or not.
They call it a catch, but the booth signaled down to the referee that they'd like to take another peek at this.
Man, as I see this play again, it really looks like he made the correct call on the field.
The ruling on the field stands.
The ruling on the field. Tries to thread the needle, and it's not going to work. The kick is up, and he got it. That's the end of the ball game, and our final score in this one, 16-7, Louisville.
In a hurry.
And he hauls that one in. And he's all the way in for the touchdown. The kick is up. Not a lot of success on that. He chucks it downfield. Caught by the sophomore.
And he's on this quarterback.
He gets it up. And they tack on three. Quick strike to the receiver. And down he goes. Kicks up, and it's good. And he tackles him hard. It's up, and he just drilled it. The receiver's brought down at the stop. He goes downtown. Complete. He's got room. Touchdown!
This one's in the books, and our final score, 26-10, Seminole.
Throws it in a hurry, and he's taken down. Sets up a screen. Tailback's got it. He's at the 30. The 10. Brought down inside the 5. Touchdown, Colorado State. quickly to the tight end. He's tackled. It's up, and it is good.
And you got it.
Touchdown, Tigers. There's a very impressive. And here's a fake. Looks for the tight end, but they can't. Fires quickly, and it's picked off. He's hit and taken down. Fires quickly, and he's got his receiver for the touchdown. It's up, and it is good. Throw's complete. He's got room to work. He's pushed out of bounds. He's going to try and scramble. He's got the corner. And he hits him hard. Finds his receiver. Touchdown. So a big, big stop on fourth. Really great game to watch. Both teams should be proud of their efforts in this one. 28-20, Tigers.